some of the
It tastes familiar.
What does it taste like?
Flavored cardboard.
Fuck you. Did you just say flavored cardboard? Okay, so the outer case, what is it? What is it? Like, how does that taste? The texture.
It tastes like meat.
Oh, so it does taste like meat
it
to you.
It tastes like meat.
Okay.
I just know what type of meat.
And what about the flavors? Are the flavors?
I think if you... too bad you can't boil it then fry it. I think if you just would have probably seasoned it more. Mm-hmm. I mean, it tastes fine.
Mm-hmm. Mommy, cut my rice.
Wait. Just give me a minute. I'm going to give you some more rice. Go ahead. Wait, baby.
I think if you were able to boil it and probably add more seasoning to it, it'd be fine. I'd probably like cut it down the middle and fry it.
Oh, yeah, like you would do regular sausages. Hush!
I mean, it tastes fine to me. I wouldn't eat it every day.
Oh, okay. So that's a good idea, just to split it down the middle and then...
It has a weird aftertaste, like...
Yeah. You can't really describe the texture, and the taste isn't that bad.
It's not bad.
Right, but it's not something that.
She took my hot dog.
Okay, just wait. All right, I'm giving you more. It has like a I can't. Okay, I said the texture tastes like, you know how you make the stuffing in a box and you add the water.
That's what it tastes like. It tastes like meat flavored stuffing. It's like I said, it's not bad, but I wouldn't eat it every day.
Okay, so that's my daughter's opinion.
But I think you should have like fried the outside, cut down the middle, and then fry the inside, flavor that boy up, and then it's not bad.
Mm-hmm. Okay, y'all. So my daughter said it's not bad.
It's not bad.
So all right, I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.